Okay, so let's answer now the question. So as the proteinase K itself is a protein, the H bonds or the hydrogen bonds present in structures are affected.